So, I made a couple of levels. One because metal slimes made it easy to make a couple, but also because every time somebody made one, someone else was still close to one. But now, Mara has just made one, and the others are still reasonably far from them. I haven't talked to any of the people since fixing their lighthouse problem. Oh, goddammit! That motherfucker! First, I'm gonna see. Haven't noticed by now, my controller sometimes over and under shoots. But, you know, controllers are perfect. Yeah. Oh, now I'm gonna want to level some more because Tetris fucking leveled compared to the rest of us. Previous towns that I can have that I can talk to now that I've got him and see if things are different. Okay, nothing going on there. I don't remember if his wife actually has anything to say. You're welcome. Feather hat is better than wood. Sold to one of these because it's a gendered thing. And he has what he can use for the other ones. So can you use that? No. You can use that. Thank you. No, he's behind on levels. He's behind on levels, but technically those are still better than the actual full-blown NPC, so there's that. I guess I can put that shield in storage too. I don't... actually, it does. This doesn't deal with differences at night, but... I don't expect that you have anything different to say to our guide. I don't think anybody here mentioned him, so I don't think I'm actually gonna benefit from talking. On the other side of the desert. Night. I could have saved to most of these places, and then get to show you all the sea monsters. God damn it. Not there. Oh! You kept up with me. Isn't that nice? Don't think anybody here have anything different. Yeah. Don't remember anybody here having anything specific. So... actually expect differences over here. Not sure where, except oh, the tunnel. Do also know. Deal with the tunnel. Just to check in with the old man. There. She doesn't have anything particularly special to say. I just want to talk to you. Okay, yeah, that wasn't really worth it. I don't think anybody in the other towns is going to be worth it either. It's the south of here. I wonder if we want to go there. Directly. Yep, this is the place. There's more people here. Oh yeah, I could've checked in with this kiddo. He's not anymore. Yeah, if you have more than 4 sprites in a line, you get that effect. I wonder if it... I'm not worried about that. Okay. That's not terrible, all things considered. We ain't done yet. See these two? Remember these two? And is Talon going to immediately get booted to the back of the line? That's not what I was... No, I don't know where I actually need to go, but it's not usually that hard to figure that shit out. Yeah, it costs more the more people you have. Also, per person rates. Zaretta East. Okay. And we need that Paniquia that got mentioned by the guy in the southeast corner. Let's see what you have. Nothing special. Oh, actually. You can have one of those back. Staff of Jubilation was equivalent to the Morningstar. Ray's not going to be able to use something better. Yeah. Full plate and iron helmets aren't new. I may have to backtrack to other places to get other gear for Ray. I can use that. Thank you. do that outside, where I actually have access to the wagon. You can't, but Talon can. How about this? Still no. I guess you're stuck with the other stuff. Yep, okay. Next time.